the latest and greatest homemade check valve. I will get all the parts and get them together and lay them out and show you exactly what's inside and how I made it. But there you go. Jumping at about, 40 to 44 PSI right there. Giving some good output up top.